SPG police in this fucking room. Now I got two heads, gonna bang my heads together. Got one leg, gonna hop to heaven's door. I got three eyes, pluck one out for Jesus.
Make it the middle one.
Ain't gonna have no troubles anymore. T-Way.
I'll be this in a house on the hill. And faith is the door, and love is the key. It's a little itty bitty Monopoly house. There's room for all of you anymore. We're inside, there's a better life for you and me.
Cause right now, cause I got two heads, gonna bang my heads together. Got one leg, gonna hop to heaven's door. I got three eyes, gonna drop them out for Jesus. Ain't gonna have no troubles anymore. Well, if you see me and D-Wade in the gutter's Reading tomorrow,
that's the royal we.
We don't need your sympathy, your good goddamn Reading song. Stick a joint of that chronic skunk in my mouth and give him a can of Tennessee for tea. Take us round to your mother's house later for dinner with some gravy. One more time. Cause I got two heads, gonna bang my heads together. Got one leg, I'm gonna hop to heaven's door. I got three eyes, gonna pluck one out with Jesus. Ain't gonna have no troubles anymore. Oh, I ain't gonna have no troubles anymore.
All right.
Oh, I ain't gonna have no troubles anymore.
Anymore. Larry wants me to get over that high C. Yeah, I'm the only one that can do it, you see, apart from Miss Aurora. She's too embarrassed, and I don't blame her neither. So anyhow, what'd you do for recreation around here? Apart go around that Majewski. Watch them guys kick a gong around, huh? Do you think they smoke so much marijuana before they go on there that they've landed where they have, or is it just financial? Now let's make it a topic of debate while we fix our shit. And what was that, big fella? What was that? No, this fella sounds as though he knows what he's talking about. Yeah, it might be. He might have got his beard stuck in some of the stuff. Yeah. Maybe.
Right, no, we are sorry. There's a technical difficulty which we remedy. We're going to another little ballad now, right? I know you like to keep a melancholy on it from Tuesday night. Isn't Tuesday night the worst night of the fucking week? Hands up in the room knows Tuesday is the worst night of the week because you're hungover. Monday night's alright, you're still fucking tripping and hungover from the weekend. Tuesday, all the fucking... It all comes back, doesn't it? What you done wrong, how much you spent, how much you owe. So this song dedicated to all the people feel worse than the Alabama feel on Tuesday.
All the pain no longer. Sorry about that in a loop. You're